if you're getting the updating data error on Magic the Gathering Arena game, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When you're getting an MTGA updating data error, it suggests that the game updating process was interrupted due to some reason. Here we have shown how you can fix it, so stick till the end and perform as shown to solve this issue. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. If you are using proxy settings for your internet connection, then MTG Arena may have issues connecting properly to the servers. Disable proxies on your PC and see if it solves the issue. Exit MTG Arena. Click on the Start button and select Windows Settings. Go to Network and Internet section and click on the Proxy option from the left side panel. Turn off Automatically Detect Settings and use Setup Script toggles. Next, turn off Use a Proxy Server option. Try launching MTG Arena. You should see the Looking for Updates message. After completing updates, relaunch the game. Method 2. If regional restrictions are applied by ISP or the game server, then you may receive this error on MTG Arena. Try using a VPN and see if it solves the issue. Proton VPN is a free VPN that you can try if you are not subscribed to any VPN services. Method 3. The next thing you can try is disabling the firewall. Enter Windows Defender Firewall in the Start menu and select the top option. Click on the Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Turn off Windows Defender Firewall for both private and public network settings. Method 4. If the other solutions don't work, try reinstalling the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appviz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on MTG Arena and select the Uninstall option. After the game uninstalls, install it from either Epic Games Store or their official website. Run the game and see if the issue is fixed or not. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.